With warmer weather finally here and families out and about looking for interesting things to do and exciting places to go, the Maryland Science Center at Baltimore's Inner Harbor is high on the must-see list for a day of family fun. Joining us with information on what you'll see on a visit there is Maryland Science Center Promotions Coordinator, Shelley Benner. Shelley, welcome.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Okay. I haven't been to the Maryland Science Center in years. So talk to me about it. The Maryland Science Center, what's to see and do there?
All right. Well, there's a lot of things to see and do there. It's located right in the Inner Harbor, so you have beautiful views of the harbor at all times. We're at 601 Light Street. We have so many things to do there for everybody in your family. One of the first things that you'll notice as soon as you walk into our doors is a very, very large T-Rex dinosaur, okay. Which will lead you into our iconic Dino Mysteries exhibit. In this exhibit, we have over 12 dinosaurs. We also have an area where you could become a paleontologist for a day and dig up some fossils and things like that. So that's usually the first thing that attracts people when you walk right into the Science Center.
That sounds exciting. And you were mentioning to me earlier, it's something there for all ages?
Yes. Yes, we do have things going on that appeal to everybody in your family.
So what are some of the current exhibits? You mentioned the dinosaur when you come in the front door. But what are some of the other exhibits?
One of our newest exhibits is actually called Power Up. It's new as of 2014.
Okay.
It's all about electricity. It's about how it's generated, how it's distributed, and also it gives you some other ideas of alternative fuel sources. While you're there, you can generate your own electricity. You can play with circuits.
Wow.
So it's a very bright and interactive.
So I can become an electrician. I can be a paleontologist.
Yes.
And now tell me, and the IMAX Theater is still there also, correct?
Correct, correct. The IMAX Theater is still there. And we will be opening a new IMAX actually on June 26th called Humpback Whales 3D. So it is a 3D IMAX show. That's very interactive and very close and personal, and you'll get to know humpback whales on a very personal basis.
Wow, that sounds exciting. Okay, so now what are the hours of the Science Center?
Currently, our hours are they're Monday through Friday, 10 until 5.
Okay.
Saturday from 10 until 6, and Sunday from 11 until 5.
And how much does it cost to go to the Science Center?
Children under 3 are always free.
Okay.
Children between the ages of 3 and 12 are $15.95. Adults are $18.95, and seniors are $17.95.
Okay. And I guess, are there any packages available for the entire family, or is it just those individual ticket prices?
We do have group packages available for groups over 20. That information can be found on our website. We also do have discounted Fridays called Fridays After 5.
Oh.
They start during the summer, and it's every Friday from 5 p.m. until 8 p.m., and discounted admission is $9, and that includes everything in the Science Center, so that's really a great deal.
That's great. You referenced a website. What's the website address?
It's www.mdsci.org.
It sounds like exciting. Like I said, I haven't been to the Science Center in years, but you're making me want to go there.
It's a very fun place.
Okay.
Lots to do.
All right. Sounds great. Thanks for stopping by.
You're welcome. Thanks for having me.
Okay. Commuter Connections wishes to congratulate MTA employee Mr. Thomas L. Johnson of our Metro Transportation Division, who recently celebrated a career milestone of 50 years of service to the commuting public. Mr. Johnson, thank you for your dedication and an impressive 50 years of great work. That brings us to the end of another Commuter Connections program. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time. Take care.